With 220 votes, Representative Mike Johnson, a lesser-known Louisiana conservative Republican, has just been elected House Speaker. It's the fourth House Speaker vote since Representative Kevin McCarthy was ousted more than 3 weeks ago.
The Honorable Mike Johnson of the state of Louisiana has received 220 votes.
Johnson clinched the GOP nomination Tuesday night after Representative Tom Emmer from Minnesota bowed out just hours after being nominated. Johnson has committed to pushing through overdue spending bills and preventing a government shutdown when funding expires on November 17th. He is the first Louisiana representative to become House Speaker.
I want to say to the American people, on behalf of all of us here, we hear you. We know the challenges you're facing. We know that that there's a lot going on in our country, domestically and abroad, and we are ready to get to work again to solve those problems, and we will. Our mission here is to serve you well, to restore the people's faith in this House, in this great and essential institution.
As the Speaker, Johnson will also need to address President Joe Biden's $106 billion spending requests for aid to Israel, Ukraine, and U.S. border security.